I asked Lori if she could play with me, you know, I said, oh, I got this gig, you want to play with me? She goes, oh, what day is it? I'll be out of town. And she called me like the other day, she goes, oh, the gig took off room. She came to help me. Wednesday night, I said, can you come over tomorrow and rehearse? So we paired the set way down. thanks so much. I'm really excited about being, especially in this room, so I can sing with giants, sing in this room. And when I heard that there was some like open mic that people would read from their like adolescent journals or something like that, is that true? Amber, can you tell me about that? Hall of Shame?
Solana
of Shame.
But that didn't happen here.
Oh. Yeah. Where was it?
The Barbara Rendezvous.
Yeah, so I saw, no, not here, but yeah. In Seattle somewhere. So yeah. I thought, that really kind of like struck a chord with me, because I would like to write journals, but they would, you know, oh my God. And even, you know, oh my God, to read them again, you know, I have no idea. But, in front of people, as Lori said, well, guess what? These songs are kind of like my adolescent journals. I haven't played them in over 10 years. So, they were written in 1989. So there's like three harp guitar songs. Lori and I were kind of talking about how these parallels are happening. Because 89 was very, you know, turbulent year. And maybe you were still born then. But it was very turbulent. And there's a lot of parallels going on. So we were kind of like, you know, and then it was the Eastern Bloc countries that were like rising up. But now it's the North African dictatorships that are rising up there. So there's just a lot going on. So you'll probably recognize the adolescent journal aspects of these. one of which was on a recording that Steve put out not long after that, on 9 February, 92. We recorded them in 97, and it's on the CD called Lori was on that, and Fred Schallenmore, and Jim Kimono, and Tucker Martin, and so three harp guitar players, and so, you know, thank you. just wiped it around the whole park, you know. There's a lot of parallels back then. Huge recession and apartheid. Remember apartheid? This is kind of a love song. Thank you.
Thank you.
Your political side relationship, I'm turning you on.